The next category is the Yu-Gi-Oh! Franchise. This challenge is a duel with cards, which is a request by Sailor Moon Retwilight Sunset Fan Media POE. Magarin Luca, since you got defeated by Sunny Flare, you'll get 30 extra elimination votes, a disadvantage in the next challenge, and need to hold this sign. Sunny Flare, since you defeated Magarin Luca, you'll get 40 extra prize votes and need to hold this sign.
Who'll be eliminated and who'll get the prize? But since BBA got the prize and Sunny Flare won the challenge, they both get immunity.